there's two reasons why we participate in conferences such as Energy Storage North America, which is a fabulous event, really convening great minds, great products and solutions, and becomes an opportunity for us to think about what we can do next. But many of the providers here are thinking about how do we reach that marketplace more effectively, and they have tools that help us do that. I met with a group this morning that has ideas about how do you reach the communities around mobility and create a compelling value proposition that they want to get on buy into. So we need help in that space.
It has been beyond my expectations because I have met the many people who are doing the same thing that we want to do. So it's a joint venture for the energy storage.
Yeah, I think this is a great conference because you bring different people from different industry, and then you bring the people to talking about what to prepare themselves. The world is changing now. If you want to make more business, that's a very, very good opportunity.
Storage is already the reason why electric vehicles can work. Mobile storage, terrific chance to meet the kind of discussion partners, learning partners that we all need. I think you ought to bring it to New York.
Well, I think we democratize energy now. We're really, energy is not just energy. Energy will allow us to generate water, energy will allow us to generate food. And the goal, frankly, is ending famine in the world.
For energy storage in all its forms, across, of course, batteries and electrochemical storage, but also mechanical, thermal, ice, all of the different types of storage that are. We're pretty excited about what's happening this year, you know. Last year there was a gigawatt hour of storage installed in the United States, and this year we're on track in 2018 to double that. We'll have another gigawatt hour. That's pretty cool.
I want to meet all the different customer from utility, from the behind the meter, and also a lot of financial capital investment should be here.